I mean, something pretty interesting went down in sports, something that might change the game, something that might change lives going forward. The Big Three announced that it would allow their players to use CBD for pain treatment.